You played 128 tests with a batting average of 58.76, which, let's face it, is incredibly high. You've made 10 double centuries, only second to the great Don Bradman. You're also a brilliant wicketkeeper, contributing to the third highest number of dismissals for a one-day international. Anything else you want to achieve?
Well, I think there's always something to chase. If there isn't, I think that's the day you've got to pack up and walk away.